You know, I know I've got Scarlett I have to keep going back and forward for. So that, you know, puts a strain on our relationship because I'm not with her because I've got to get back for Scarlett. And, you know, I think there is that, like, trying to find a mix of making both work and working out where you're going to end. I think eventually I'd like to be in Manchester with both my kids, but at the moment it's just having that help at hand in London, it's easier.
Yeah.
But I think eventually I would love to be back where I started with...